What are you doing here?
I was looking for Jane. I thought she'd be with you. We found her backpack in the car.
Oh, yeah? Hmm. Found her backpack in the car. Okay. Can we go outside? I want to talk to you.
You don't know Jane very well, do you?
I know her. But what's that got to do with anything? If you haven't seen her, why is her backpack here?
Look, she does this kind of shit all the time, and I'm sick of it, okay?
Whatever, Sonny, I was just looking for her.
Yeah? Well, when you find her, tell her to stay away from me until she's ready to own up and start making some changes, okay? Can you do that for me? Can you tell her that?
Are you peeping at me?
No.
Come on, I saw you.
You left the door open, I closed it.
Peeper. Where's your wife?
We're not together anymore.
She died?
No. Just living in Connecticut.
Why do you still have your ring on?
I don't know. It's comfortable, I guess.
You went out with Cindy Goldquine? Before or after Richie?
He was really nice and everything. It's just that he's so...
Yeah?
Like, should I be honest?
Yeah, but I'd rather you be Cindy.
Don't be such a Donkey Kong. I'm serious, Daniel.
Mm-hmm. Go on.
Well, you know, Richie's really... smart and fun and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Just say it. Come on, say it.
You won't make a move. I have to start everything. It's like he's afraid to touch me. We haven't even gone to third base.
That's terrible.
All right.
And I spoke to Janie Ostro and Jenna Birnbaum, and they both said the same thing.
You're kidding.
Janet said he didn't even know how to French kiss.
That's impossible. She gave him a hand job.
Like, maybe.
Oh, man. I know.
You're dumb.
I know.
I don't have to worry about running over a deer in Brooklyn.
Definitely no deer in Brooklyn.
I mean, all this, it's nice. The trees, the lake, the animals. It's a nice place to visit. I could never live here. I mean, I'd die of boredom.
What if your friends moved out here?
In Pennsylvania, it would never be the same again. I'm gonna die in Brooklyn, I don't mind.
I don't know about me.
You'll be there too.
Maybe. You know how I feel about you.
Nothing's gonna come between us.
Another friend of yours?
No way, we found her like this.
Guess who?
Sunny. Like sunshine.
Franny couldn't make it all the way back to Jersey City without having to pee, so I pulled in back here. She dead?
Nope. Not from a lack of trying.
Fuck you, Harvey!
She's 17 years old. She's a dope. She's a hooker. She calls herself Apple. People call her the Bad Apple.